treasures buried.
Smile.
Here we're about 45 minutes away at Dead Ahead, and there's our map. Ryan's been our hero today, getting the motor working several times when it was totally failing. And over here below him is Kathleen. Kathleen's done an amazing job as being a oarsman and a making fabulously lunches, steering the boat from the bow, which is unheard of. How she did it, we don't know. And we have Marianne over here who's hanging on to the jib. Okay, we'll just adjust the left here. We still have the sail up, the jib's down, but the mainsail's up, and we're just coasting in very nicely with a little breeze. Here we are in the Bustard Islands. Arrived safely last night. Here's Ryan and Kathleen washing the dishes and pots, as you see on the rock there, after a delicious pancake breakfast cooked by Marianne. This is where we started off last night. You see the rocks. We started off camping last night right here. And at about 2:30 in the morning, lightning and thunder came up. We decided to move the tents inland a little bit. The tents were sure they thought they'd sustain the wind. We weren't sure they'd sustain the lightning. Here we are at the Bustard Island, and it is about 7 o'clock at night. And we've had a major winds all day long, huge white caps. It's dying down a little bit now. It was beautiful. And up here, we have Marianne in the hammock reading, and Kathleen studying the maps, planning out our course for tomorrow, studiously examining all the different routes and choices. Okay, here we are returning from the Bustards, heading towards Churchill Islands. And there's Ryan on the bow. He solved a major problem with the halyard earlier. We couldn't get the mainsail up, but we were able to jury-rig it, fix it, so good job. And Kathleen, who's right there, just loving the trip. We had a little bit of rougher water, but it seems to have calmed a little bit. Marianne's just waving to us there. Here we're sailing on our way to our next destination. We're whizzing by, we got a beautiful wind. Sailing by these beautiful islands. And here we are on Churchill Island, likely our destination for the night, after a beautiful crossing in 2 hours, just as predicted, in spite of mishaps. Absolutely gorgeous. And just as we were setting up for the lunch, we saw a little bear just across the little cove right there. But he saw us and took off.